guys, yes, you're right, it's me, Dick Solomon. Hope you enjoy the rest of the video.